Hello, people.
Watch your step.
I got targeted by the door.
Geeks of all races.
This is time
Bitches
off.
Bitches of all the universe.
This is a very depressing time of talks.
Yeah,
you go across the street.
I probably won't be talking
it.
Too much. I am sick as fuck. Also, allergies.
And I have to stay quiet.
So what?
So.
When doing what?
So, Alex, you want to join me in games?
What plays my. Okay, so right now,
no!
Walker's playing GTA.
Indeed.
I'm playing Smite. It's awesome. The closed beta is still going on right now.
I wonder why that's still going on.
It's fun! I'm having a lot of fun with it. I'm glad that they've actually decided to do an open beta.
I joined a session and everyone left. Fuck
Oop,
you. People.
Turn that down.
Oh. GTA has been screwing up for me a lot lately. Like earlier today, you and me were trying to play, and it said, I got the error message twice saying Xbox Live, I've been cut off from Xbox Live, even though I was still talking to you in the party.
That was weird.
I don't know, it was very weird. But, did you guys hear about, new Daredevil series on Netflix?
It looks bad to me.
Yeah,
I don't trust it.
What? I'm excited for it!
I'm not gonna
trust it.
Finally
get a good Daredevil movie.
You mean,
not movie, sorry, show.
Fuck you, retarded monkey.
I'm excited we actually get a show this time instead of a movie.
That movie was horrible.
Yeah, the one with Ben Affleck is not his best feat. I felt
you better
like,
not
like,
screw up Batman.
Oh, yeah. Better not screw up, what is it, Superman? Why are they making a Superman versus Batman movie?
Because Lex Luthor, bitch.
Did you hear who's playing Lex Luthor? It's,
Yep. It's the guy that
Billy's...
Was... I'm in Billy's game in GTA.
Hey. You're in Billy's game. It's the dude that was from, the Facebook movie. And he has to be bald
Which
in it.
One?
The guy that was also
the one
that
also played in a Zombieland Adventure.
Yeah, him. I don't remember his
What's
name.
Wasn't Emma Stone in Zombieland?
Yes, she was.
It's like,
he was also
it's
in
so
Spider-Man.
Hot.
It's, His name is... Start with a J.
Jason Statham?
Eisenberg?
Yeah, you're right. Eisenberg something.
With a J.
He's gonna be playing Lex Luthor, so he's gonna have a bald head.
Whoa.
Yeah. So, those Halo trailers, though.
Yeah, so they've been out for about a week since
talk.
This point, so...
I'm pretty excited. It just got me so pumped up.
Nah, it's a hype builder. It's a hype builder.
It is.
Exactly,
well,
and
it's like,
did its purpose.
I read, so you know how there's two of them? There's one where Master Chief is sitting on the ground dying, and there's one with Locke sitting on the ground dying.
Screw
well,
okay. Locke.
Spoiler
sucks.
Alert, I guess if you haven't seen them.
Oh, fuck that, it's a trailer.
Yes, yeah, it's out. There's the one where Master Chief is sitting on the ground dying, and there's the one with Locke sitting on the ground dying.
I like the one with Locke sitting on the ground dying.
Yeah, I like that one.
Ah!
Alex, if you say you like Locke, I'm gonna punch you in the face.
I kinda like the one where Master Chief is on the floor.
You're
I don't
dead
like
to me.
That, no.
I
was, like,
kind
so
of,
depressed.
I do
like,
have to admit, Locke's lines are kind of nice.
He's a pretty badass guy.
He's an interesting character, but he's just...
He's not as great as Master Chief,
I did have to say... I did have to say, when Locke was the dude pointing a gun at Master Chief...
I was
kind of... It was kind of like...
Oh, God.
It kind of felt more that, like, Locke was the bad guy when he had the gun.
Yeah,
but
I know.
Then when Master Chief was doing it, he was kind of like the good guy. That's why I just like the bad guys, which is why I like Locke better.
Okay,
but it's like,
Revan.
I'm a huge Revan fan. I actually put on Reddit about how I wanted someone to make me a Reddit a Darth Revan kind of theme for my Xbox.
Oh.
I don't know if I've gotten that yet. Oh, come on. It's so cool.
Vaida, do you even like Star Wars?
I love Star Wars.
Exactly.
I was kidding.
I think I've mentioned this before. The subreddit where you can ask for requests for different
Xbox One themes.
Yeah.
Use your words, Alex.
Sorry. I'm in the middle of game of Smite right now, and it's pretty intense game right now. We are on the verge of winning. It's like
that there.
Like 2 kills down. But yeah, okay, so I developed theories. I have theories about the trailer. I love my theories.
Said theories.
So, theory number one. Locke is the good guy. Master Chief is the bad guy. Now, hear me out on this. What if Master Chief, found out something about the UNSC? I'm like, no, I guess this is the one where Locke is. None of this is confirmed. This is my wild theories. This is the one where Locke is the bad guy. What if, after Cortana is dead, Cortana dies now, what if Master Chief went back to the UNSC and they found something, and he found something? He found something that the UNSC has been doing. What if they could, like, save Cortana or something, or they purposely screwed up the AI system?
This is my first suspicion since they came out with the first Halo 5 trailer.
Yeah. So that's one theory.
I saw a picture recently, and it was Cortana turning human. Don't know how I think about that.
I think
that's just somebody's fantasy.
Yeah, I think that's...
It was like a whole theory. It's just fan-made. It was weird. I'm
really mad right now. My team just surrendered when both of the people died. Anyways, first theory: Master Chief has found something bad about the UNSC. They send Locke to go find Master Chief now that he's gone MIA, and he enlists the help of the Arbiter, not actually telling what his true intentions are. And that's what the thing where he was like, Locke was like, you were supposed to be our savior, but then you betrayed us. Like, you betrayed the UNSC by running away, kind of thing.
Yeah, you know what I mean? Besides every story.
Okay, don't be quoting shit for me. Don't be doing that. Now! So, then Locke finds Master Chief, and then the battle ensues. Now, my second theory is that...
There's already memes for that trailer.
Oh, damn, it got away.
Yes.
Sorry.
This is my second theory. My second theory, it goes pretty much the same, except it's the UNSC that lies to Locke and says, hey, Master Chief has done something, you need to go get him. So Locke goes and he finds him, and then he's all like, oh, after that, they're like, oh, Locke finally realizes what he's done now. So then him, Master Chief, and the Arbiter combine to go face off against the UNSC.
How are you going to take on the whole UNSC, though?
Dude, it's Master Chief, Locke, and the Arbiter. Come on.
But plus the supporters, the whole Master Chief.
UNSC.
Think about this. How many times did Master Chief kill? How many Covenants has Master Chief killed?
Yeah, but the Covenant's useless as fuck.
Dude,
plus all the supporters of the Master Chief, like Captain Lasky. So
yeah,
I love Captain Lasky in Forward on to Dawn. He was great.
So then this is my third theory. So this is the one with Master Chief is a bad guy. He finds out that the UNSC could have done something to save Cortana. Then he aligns with the Prometheans. Because, you know how, remember the Prometheans were talking about, he is the He's the reclaimer? What if
for all humans that they are all reclaimers.
I don't know, Jamie, you're the Halo guy.
I don't know how
and
I feel
Vaida.
About that one.
He's the Halo chick.
I mean, there are good Prometheans, and then there's the bad ones. I don't think he's gonna align himself with the bad ones, so.
Or, you know.
Oh, god damn it, I just got killed by a Mega Mouth. Oh, never mind. Teammate saved me.
He could align. So, Master Chief aligns with the Prometheans to take on the UNSC. And that's where he becomes the bad guy. And now Locke has to find Master Chief and defend the UNSC.
A better way to say that instead of Prometheans, Forerunners. So.
Okay, Forerunners. He aligns with the Forerunners. Then now Locke has to find him and take him out. Which is why Master Chief was looking for that Forerunner that was in the desert. Because he wants his help. Because he's dropped his dog tags now and says, no, I'm not with the UNSC anymore. So, you get where I'm getting at now?
Yeah, you cut out for me for a minute, sorry about that.
So, what if that happens? Then the Master Chief is the bad guy. It's just we don't know because it's so frustrating.
Frustrated.
Halo 5's out for pre-order, right?
Yeah, it is.
Okay, I'm gonna go do that tomorrow then. Or
you're gonna go do
tomorrow.
It already? I won't pre-order it.
I'll just pre-order games. Download it.
I don't pre-order games until like a week before they release.
I'm gonna digitally download it.
Yeah, I was kind of thinking about that
digitally
too.
Pre-order it. I'm more of a digital person than an actual disc person.
Physical.
Yeah.
I'm getting the physical.
I don't like physical,
because then it gets trashed.
Except before digital.
Yes, there's the possibility of it getting scratched, which is why I've had experience with that. Like, my GTA for 360 got scratched, and that was totally useless, so I had to buy another copy. Then, some of my Mass Effect discs got scratched up, and now I can't use those anymore, or even sell them. But, like, I just like it because it's like less work for me, and plus if I ever want to actually like, because I figure like you know how like now on the Xbox One you actually have to install everything. You can't just like get a disc, put it in, say all right, it's gonna be like a 10 megabyte download just to get file save data. It's like no, now it's gonna be like 30 gigs because it's installations. But yeah, I just figured. If I'm gonna get a new game, it's coming out day one access on electronical, digital. Just do it digitally.
The fuck?
Easier that way.
Indeed. I'm tired as hell.
Yeah. Oh, by the way, happy late Easter, I guess.
Meh.
Holy crap.
Meh. Really, man? That's what you say to me? That's insubordinate, man.
My coccyx.
What do you mean, late Easter? It's Easter today.
It's not. It's Easter tomorrow. Tomorrow's Sunday. I guess now when we're going to go tomorrow.
Alex, dating this video.
Hey, I'm a day ahead of myself, okay?
What day do you think
Vaida's
it is?
Vaida's getting bullied for work tonight.
Vaida, you're drunk. Go home.
Or she's high.
Tired. I'm near. Sadly.
No, we don't do drugs. Drugs are bad. Drugs are bad. Okay.
Okay.
Drugs are bad.
Okay. Drugs are bad.
Okay. Car games on motorcycles. What? You're making too many Dragon Ball Z abridged movie references.
It's Yu-Gi-Oh! The abridged, you moron.
Shut up. So, okay. One thing I really want to talk about, because I've been obsessing over it for the past week, the latest Flash episode. If you have not seen it...
I don't like
it,
the Flash.
If you have not seen it, everyone who's listening, turn your mics down. Jamie will put it... I'm going to make work. I'm going to have to make Jamie do work. Put an annotation on the screen when we stop talking about it. So, did you hear me, Jamie?
Yes, I heard you.
Okay, good.
I don't think Jamie cares about you anymore.
He's just mad. You're like a side bitch.
You're like a side bitch now.
Oh my god. So, latest episode was introducing Mark Hamill as the Trickster. It was by far the
best.
Shouldn't
he be working on Star Wars instead of slacking off?
They're already done filming Star Wars. They're already done filming it. It's been post-production now for a while. I mean, it comes out in the fall, dude. But yeah, it comes out fall.
Way to the danger.
Anyways. Oh my god, that was the best episode ever. The entire time I was watching, did anybody else see the episode? Vaida, didn't you see the episode?
The Flash?
Yes, the latest Flash episode. I guess Epic is the only one that's seen it, because like, you guys all suck. The entire time.
You're talking about the wrong crowd at this.
Well, hey, people are interested. The entire time Mark Hamill was talking, he used the Joker voice. And it was the most. I could not stop just having girl orgasms.
Ew.
That's the word I'm using, because it's correct. I could not stop. It was just so freaking good. Everything he did, he did the laugh. The laugh! Except his was better.
Shut the fuck up.
It was so... I'm gonna use the word delicious.
So delicious.
So good it was.
You sucked his penis. Ew.
No, no, shut up. It
he
was...
He wishes he could.
Wow. You know.
He doesn't deny it either.
I would like fan art of this.
No.
It was...
Man is like, no.
The best part about that episode was that they actually had the Trickster outfit from when he played the Trickster in the movie. Oh gosh, it was so good.
And now so for Battlefield.
Amy, I need assistance.
Why do you need assistance?
You get killed in Smite. I don't like my teammates.
They don't like you either.
Obviously.
I don't like you either.
Neither.
Talk about Star Wars. So
Ford,
a while
Harrison
ago, Han Solo.
Crash and planes.
Not Han Solo. Harrison Ford got in that plane crash a while ago. You guys hear about that?
Yeah, I did.
No.
He got into like a minor plane crash, but it wasn't that big or anything. He's fine.
He's fine.
That's cool.
He's okay.
He survived a nuke. So.
He's all good.
Yeah, in a fucking.
In a horrible movie, but he survived a nuke.
Yeah, it wasn't that good of a movie. It was worth one.
Shia LaBeouf was in it.
Oh my god.
Shia LaBeouf was in it. You know what's weird? Really? I was on YouTube the other day, and I saw,
a music video about Shia LaBeouf.
Shia LaBeouf was in some sort of music video.
He was in Say's music video.
Was it at the end he was sitting there watching it all?
I don't know.
Son of a bitch.
That man got raped.
He didn't get raped.
Yeah, he got raped.
He raped him.
Look it up. No, he got raped.
That's cool.
Yeah, he pretty much raped himself. The only ever good movie he's been in is Holes.
What about Eagle Eye?
Still don't like Shia LaBeouf in that movie either.
Was he in
Holes? I've not seen Fury though. Yeah, he was
Fury's
in Holes. He was the main character.
Really?
Other than Zero.
Dude, Fury was a great movie.
I know this guy's the dude from Walking Dead.
Fucking Percy Jackson's in it, because I don't know his real name.
I know his name, but I can't remember right now.
I just call him fucking Percy Jackson, because that's who he is now.
No!
Oh
my gosh.
There's a guy in my game right now called You're Insane. Just saying.
I'm insane! From Earth! You mean Stan.
I'm trying to think of the guy's name. Hold up, it'll come to me.
It's Logan Lerman or something.
Logan?
Is it?
Yeah, he's in a couple bad movies. They're not
it's
gonna
not
do
bad movies. The Percy Jackson.
They were
for those
bad.
Of us that have read
bad.
The book. Come on, those Alex. Of us that have read the book, it was a
horrible movie.
Yeah, okay, it was
good actor, okay. Horrible movie.
That's yeah, good actor, just movie. Not read the Percy Jackson series.
Oh, I didn't read those.
You haven't read those, or
they're really good,
amazing
read.
Books.
It's a really
they're
good
on
read.
Par with Harry Potter.
Yeah, I think there is, there's the first one is Lightning Thing, the second one is Cyclops, or Sea Monster, sorry.
Yeah, that one is good, that one's my
third
favorite
one's
one,
Titan,
actually.
Third one's Titan Curse, fourth one's Battle of the Labyrinth,
fifth one
is
Last Olympian.
The Last Olympians? Yeah.
And then there
then
is
the
Hero
sixth
of the Olympus
one.
Series.
Yeah, the Heroes of Olympus series, which is like,
it's now it's POV got, of all of them.
Yeah. It's really good.
Getting a call.
Where the hell is Loki? Come here, Loki.
Dead Tom Hiddleston?
No, not Tom Hiddleston. It's not Tom Hilton, it's Tom Hiddleston, isn't it?
I don't know, it's a British name.
Just not. Sounds Irish to me. Anyways, we were talking about the Fury movie, which I thought of the Walking Dead guy. And then... So. Now I know, Vaida. I know you're gonna want to talk about this one.
Oh my god.
I don't like the Walking Dead, though.
Walking Dead finale.
Everything was just so intense and happening so fast, and I was freaking out, like, oh man, Rick's gonna die,
good.
Glenn's gonna
really
die.
Really good.
Everybody's
I read the comics, so, spoilers.
It was pretty damn amazing. There was,
I'm gonna go on my computer. I'm actually going to turn on Netflix and watch Archer while we're talking.
So, Vaida, your comments, how was it?
It was spectacular. It was splendid. Stupendous. Nerve-wracking.
Every word you could think of that means, oh, yeah, definitely. It was definitely a nerve-wracker. I thought Glenn was going to die.
Oh, Alex, Game of Thrones. Game of Thrones, April 12th.
We'll talk about Game of Thrones in a second.
I'm gonna.
We'll talk about Walking Dead now.
Right? John, you know nothing, Alex Bennett.
Shut up. Bleep that out, too.
Sorry.
Actually, you know what? I don't care.
I think they all know who we are now.
Yeah, I don't care. We don't go to an extent to hide our identities. We're not like Batman.
We're not Batman. We all wish we were.
I'm Iron Man.
Yes,
that involves dead parents.
We all just wish we did. Okay, well, I don't want death to fall upon my family. That's
exactly.
Enough,
I am kicking
so,
ass.
Vaida the ass kicker.
You jerk. Come here and let me kill you. Okay.
Okay,
so,
yeah, Walking Dead.
You cannot talk it. Walking Dead. Was it the best episode you have seen?
I think so. I think I gotta say yeah, it was.
Margo, what the hell? What are you laughing at? I'm watching Archer. Oh, shut up. Yes. The Walking Dead episode. It was very, very action-packed. And it was even better. Yes. At the very end of the show, there's Talking Dead afterwards. And I watched it.
I didn't get to see it.
You don't get to see Talking Dead? It's like the after show where they have special guests from the actual show, like, on it.
Yeah,
and there was it's really funny because they had Norman Reedus. The guy that plays Daryl, Daryl.
We can always ask Danny what happens in The Walking Dead.
And so they had Daryl on, and then. As soon as he started talking, he's actually British. So
is he really?
Yeah, he's actually British. So as soon as he started talking, he was like, "Oh yeah," and then I was like, "Oh my God, he's British!" And then like literally 2 seconds later, Chris Hardwick goes, "Oh my God, you're British!"
Vaida has invited you to play the Master Chief.
And it was so funny just to hear myself say it, and then like 3 seconds later hear Chris Hardwick say the same thing. So, major deaths. Because we're just gonna spoil the whole thing.
Spoiler alert.
Yes, there are gonna be some spoilers. There weren't any. Okay, so there was.
You're making Vaida cringe.
There was Reg. It was Reg. The husband, Reg.
What about
yeah,
the
Reg,
dumb
the husband,
wife?
And then there. Oh, the dumb wife. She's gonna go crazy. And then her son. No. That was in the last episode. Was that it? It was Reg and the husband. Yeah. Those are the two dead. So.
I thought that baby died. What the hell?
I want the kid to die. I want Carl to die. I want
Why?
Him to die.
Because Carl.
I hate
punk.
Him. He got my favorite character killed off the show.
Which one was that?
Was it
the other police guy?
Dale. No, it was Dale. I didn't like the other police guy. No. I didn't like Shane. Shane was a.
Shane could go suck it.
Yeah. But Shane was ultimately correct.
Yeah.
He was the guy that was like, hey Rick, you gotta do this way, because it's the only way that's gonna end up working. And then Rick actually went along, and he's now become the person that Shane told him to be at the beginning. So now
they never
like,
actually dropped Shane out of the picture.
Just kill me.
Yeah,
just
they never really dropped Shane. They never really dropped Shane out of the picture. Come on.
They kept bringing him back. Like, bringing him up in conversations and stuff like this.
Yeah.
And then it's sort of hinting at the fact that Rick did become him in the end.
Yeah. Rick has now become the Shane. But oh my God. That beginning 5 minutes was probably the best of the entire episode. His name's Walter, right? Is it Walter? No.
Which one?
Not good.
What happened to that settlement that they were in?
Wasn't that Morgan or something like this?
Wasn't there who?
The black guy?
Yeah, the black guy. I'll find his name.
How did that city get power that they were in?
I know it starts with an M.
Morgan?
Morgan! Yes, that's his name. Morgan. Not Morgan Freeman.
But Alex,
Morgan Freeman would not be good in Walking Dead.
You know that settlement they were in like the middle of the series? What happened
Terminus?
To that? Yeah.
Was it Terminus or was it the prison?
No, the one with electricity and shit.
That was probably Terminus.
Yeah, what happened to that?
That is the one. Yeah, that was the one with some cannibals and not really
people
had
who
the
eating
best of times.
And slaughtering everybody like pigs.
Oh, so they were cannibals?
Yes, they were cannibals.
Lovely.
Ended up being cannibals that went ahead and tried to kill everyone.
And remember those two pippies they found?
The two who?
Pippies?
Pretty sure they're hippies.
Hippies?
I don't know.
But, the
like
one that...
Alex.
The girl's leg was sore, but he went with, they went with Rickon anyways. And she ended up dying. And they couldn't find that one guy that was there, and then later on they found him at Terminus, and he got his throat slit.
What about that one girl who, Carl liked? She dead?
I wish she was.
Wait a minute, are you talking about the blonde or the brunette?
There's two. Brunette.
Brunette.
The one that he was about to make out with in the...
In the tree?
In the tree. Yeah.
Yeah. I want her to die as well.
She a bitch.
I want anybody related to Carl to die.
When they were about to kiss, I was like, no, Carl! No!
No! Bad Carl! No! This is a touchy-feely, this is the zombie apocalypse. You do not go getting your dick wet. This is not the time to be doing
you
this.
You only use your left hand in the apocalypse.
Why?
Do you want to use both?
I'm right-handed.
Well, sucks to be you. You're gonna have to use left-handed from now on.
Makes sense. Why would I not use
Jamie the Silent?
Yeah, Jamie the Silent Nomad.
Because I'm sick. That's why.
I'm just gonna go kill people.
I hope Cupid kills you in Smite.
Okay.
So.
You lost my life is muted again.
Game of Thrones.
God damn it, Jamie. Well, they've been hitting you, we haven't.
Ow! God, it's been a while.
Well,
oh my god,
I didn't say anything besides because I'm sick. So.
No. We're sick of you.
Yeah, Jamie, get the fuck out of here.
God, I haven't played Halo in a while.
Oh, man, what are you doing?
We played it,
I wasn't here.
Oh, yeah.
Actually,
you
were.
Forget that. Was I? Was it team?
Yeah.
When
we, filmed the latest, Halo Playforge, which is out, Hurricane. So.
Yeah, I mean, like, since then.
Oh, what's out?
The new Halo Playforge, episode 14. The Hurricane map.
I got him.
What the hell? What was that?
Oh, come on.
Oh! Did you guys hear about, I was just going through my phone on Twitter, and,
die,
asshole. Freaking PlayStation...
Vaida, get the track on.
I guess it was Sony, actually. Are you guys playing the same game together?
Yep. I got him.
PlayStation bought...
They bought OnLive.
Yeah, they bought OnLive just to shut it down.
My friend Ben was pissed. He has OnLive. He loves it.
What is it?
It's like a cloud game console thing where you can play on your computer.
It's a game streaming.
Yeah, it's streaming.
Streaming game service. Only to shut it down.
Why would they shut it down?
It wasn't doing well.
For an undisclosed sum. I'm trying to figure out
So I'm actually doing pretty damn good. Thank you,
Shotgun. It's staying until April 30th. And it'll shut down.
Damn it.
February 1st.
Damn it.
And
Vaida, they got your shotgun.
So, I'm trying to just read through the article right now. I'm trying to find why. Oh, also, did you guys hear about how you can now, they bought online just to shut it down. It was an online gaming streaming service.
Yeah.
That's even, like, a bit much. I know, like, there's like, people do that all the time. Like, companies do that. Like, they buy something just to, like, shut it down, to sell it off. I've never heard of Sony doing something like that before.
They've been getting hacked like no other.
Oh, they've been getting hacked.
Jeez. Dude, Sony's movies demonstration have been getting hacked. James Bond, the new James Bond thing that they had to release because it got hacked.
I know. It's James Bond now Spectre, right? It still got Daniel Craig as James Bond.
Yep. But it got hacked and they were pissed as fuck.
Did they release the cast for it?
Yeah, I think they had to.
You know who they are? Do you know who's in it?
I don't know, but I don't think I'm gonna see it.
I
want to see the new Fast and Furious.
Furious 7. Oh, Jason Statham.
Only in memory of Paul Walker.
Oh, Jason Statham.
Okay, we get it. You have orgasm about Jason Statham.
I love Jason Statham movies.
Transporter. I want to see that.
Crank, the Transporter series. Blitz. There was the King's. I think it was called the King's Sword. Oh my gosh. God, that'd be like some old Michael shit.
Jesus fucking Christ, get away from me.
No. I will hug you and you will enjoy it.
Ooh! Article on CBC News, violent video games don't affect kids' behavior.
Okay, that's been going on for years.
What do you mean going on for years? It doesn't
that argument.
Boston study offers a mixed view on whether video games may make kids more aggressive. Which they don't.
Anybody have a Dragon Ball?
Jamie.
What?
Jamie.
Give me a leader for 3 seconds. Do it real quickly. So, there's that.
We never did get into Game of Thrones.
Ooh!
Oh! Game of Thrones. I've not seen anything, so it's not my part.
I'm so excited. You have no idea.
Does the trailer look good?
The trailer looks amazing.
It's on par with the Halo trailer.
You guys have been telling me to watch the Halo trailer for a long time, and I have not watched it yet.
You mean the Game of Thrones trailer?
Yeah, Game of Thrones trailer. I've not seen it! I haven't had the time! I've been busy!
Do you have the time right now?
Yeah, bitch, look it up.
I'm playing a game right now!
Alex?
Oh my god!
As the god
of... Oh, gee, and it's okay for me to go ahead and pause my game, jackass.
What?
Yeah, he did.
Why?
Jamie, Are you doing campaign?
No, I'm in a multiplayer match. I'm playing against live people right now.
Oh my god, I'm so glad they're live.
Yeah, no. Those mannequins must be really hard for you.
I had to do it. Yeah, I had to do it.
I know you had to. You never pay attention to us anymore.
Yeah, because all you make is smart ass comments that I don't care about, so.
You're one to talk. Jackass.
Oh. He's called you out, Jamie. You gonna do anything about it?
Nope. No.
Shut up. Shut up, Alex. Sad poop.
Why?
Call him a sad poop.
He's a fat poop.
I couldn't think of anything on the top of my head.
Wow.
So, Game of Thrones.
Peter Dinklage.
Peter Dinklage. No Hodor or Bran.
Oh, I like Hodor. Hodor.
Somebody told me about a video a while ago. Somebody made like a kind of like a rap battle between. Wasn't epic rap battles of history. It was
epic rap battles of history.
I don't remember who it was, but they made a rap battle between Hodor and Groot. The entire video, just going Hodor, and then just go. I am Groot.
That's ridiculous.
Groot. And it's pretty hilarious. But
Jamie, are you gonna give Alex party leader or not?
No.
Give it to me, Jamie. Give it to me, Jamie.
Jamie, you made a rookie mistake, so this is partially your fault.
This is your fault, Jamie. Now you have to fix
it. I'm not trying to be a dick, but...
My god, shut up about it and keep on talking about other things.
Sort of fucked up, Jamie. Sort of fucked up.
You gave me a full...
This is gonna be a short time off, Tox.
Apparently there's an article on iEngine called...
Well, just to let you know, I'm not cutting down anything, so...
God damn it, Jamie!
Someone's getting a little testies.
So I think this is probably going to be a short episode, because we've run out of things to talk to, because I'm the only one here talking about stuff!
Kingdom Hearts is going to run on the Unreal Engine, I heard. I'm excited.
Woo-hoo. The Unreal Engine.
Yeah, it's the same engine that, Mortal Kombat ran off of, and,
Yeah, it's running off of Unreal Engine. It looks amazing.
Is it for the 360? Is it for the Xbox One?
It is for the Xbox One.
I'm still not going to get it.
First Kingdom Hearts game for the Xbox One. Or Xbox in general.
Yeah. I'm still not going to get it, just because,
fucking play that game. It's fucking amazing.
I'm not going to get it, because I don't... Like, for me, I don't play games that...
How can you not enjoy Sora?
It's because if there's too many of the game series, I won't get them. And plus, I can't even play the Kingdom Hearts series because I don't have a PlayStation.
You can always look up cutscenes.
No, I've done that with,
experience.
Yeah, I did that with Assassin's Creed Black Flag. And I didn't...
Yeah, because Black Flag sucked.
I didn't like Black Flag. I didn't like the whole...
I hate naval gameplay.
Pirate. Yeah, I didn't like the naval pirate
ship. It made it annoying.
It was so annoying, because I got stuck on the part where you have to defeat Blackbeard. And I couldn't do it, because like I had spent no time upgrading the ship at all. So I was too busy just trying to get through the game, because Unity was coming out in like 5 days. I wanted to play that. And I just kept dying and dying and dying.
In that game.
I'm not disappointed in Unity, I'm disappointed in how it was released.
Yeah, but Halo was, Halo is,
Halo was worse.
Halo is getting fucking, what's the word? It's not gonna be released on that release date that they announced.
The... Halo 5?
Yeah. They're changing the release date to work on it more.
Well, as long as it's not a, like a disappointment like
Destiny
collection was. Marco, 343 did not make Destiny for the last time.
No, I'm just saying, it like a disappointment like Destiny.
No, I'm saying a disappointment like Master Chief Collection.
Hey.
Don't you even hate me, that was a disappointment and you know it. Don't even, that was still terrible. It was a terrible. I mean, like, now they finally
anyone
fixed it, and how many
Alex,
months has it been?
Worms?
It's been, 5 months? 6 months? Half a year?
It actually has been half a year.
And now they finally have it fixed? I don't even think Battlefield 4 was this bad. GTA
Speaking
wasn't
of
even
which,
this bad.
No, GTA was pretty fucking bad.
Not for like, the first, they had it set up, they got it fixed in, like, the first 2 weeks. This has taken,
That's
like,
true.
6 months. And
thank
just...
you.
Finally.
I hate that kid.
No, Jamie?
Why?
Jamie?
He's been going and he rages a lot.
Thank you.
Yeah, I told him to get the fuck out. He did not leave, so.
Nice! You, hey, that's my friend. Don't talk to me about him. Yes, he
do
does
have terrible taste in friends.
Yes, he does rage a lot, but he's still a friend.
And Alex, you talk shit about him too. Don't fucking lie to me.
I check about him all the time.
Only sometimes.
We all talk shit about each other, and you know it.
It's true.
This isn't anything new.
Yeah, like you're a fucking piece of shit person.
I'm totally not a piece of shit person. You know, I do it for a
Halo Rage will be released soon.
Oh, man.
After fucking 10 weeks.
We can talk about it after a very long time. Still, there's a trailer coming out that I've made for it.
That trailer's fucking good, man.
It's fun. It's gonna come out, I think it comes out... When does this get released? This gets released...
Monday?
Okay, yeah, so it'll be coming out the same day. It's gonna be a. There's so much to cut down. It's gonna be. It's because me and Marco have been really busy. Mostly.
And really pissed off at things.
Yeah. I'm not gonna say pissed off, but I'm really, like. Just
mostly
busy. Like,
really busy.
I've had. Because, like, the thing is, we can't just film
stick.
It. We can't
can
film
you,
it whenever we want to, because. Marco is.
Oh, God.
Only. Marco was only able to get on the weekend.
Yeah,
I've
but
been really busy
since
with
I get out cool in May for that shit, I'll be able to do it more.
Yeah. We'll be able to get more of it done.
Yeah.
As
it's
time
just like,
goes along.
Did I forget to mention that my professor taught Monty Ohm?
I'm pretty sure you mentioned that several videos, Marco.
The jealous internet.
Ah! Sorry, I did haha because someone got killed in my game because like I trolled them.
Okay,
but yeah,
this is disorienting.
Coming out,
changing games.
It's not coming out this Monday, like the same day the trailer release. It'll be released next Monday. So,
Gravity Hammer.
I say it's probably gonna be. Two, maybe I can cut it down to two. I don't want it to be over like 20 minutes long for each time. It might be like a.
Oh, what? Beta, like he has gravity harder. Hammer. Okay, he doesn't have gravity hammer.
But yeah, it might be. Excuse me. It might be like a three-parter, I guess. Yeah. So I think before we end it on there, it's
what
been
the
a
fuck?
Slow week.
I suck at Halo 3, honestly.
I want to game down someone.
I'll game down you.
I have a challenge for,
Billy?
Okay, well, no, wait, I thought of a challenge, and then I forgot it. Oh, no, I did have a challenge.
It's for Billy.
Game down, we've not done that in a long time. I have a challenge for...
Billy. Billy.
Yeah, for Billy.
Stop being a Down syndrome person.
I thought it was Marco. No, I chose Billy. Yeah, that's right. So, I'm choosing Billy. And I can't.
Oh, for Christ's sake! Get the hell out of my way, Maggie Mouth. Sorry.
Are you playing fucking Sonic the Hedgehog?
Evolve.
Yay.
Sonic the Hedgehog.
Evolve sucks. I didn't like it.
Only because of what Chef did to you.
Chef's a dick. We all know this.
Yes, Chef's a dick. Evolve is a fun game. It's not a $60 game.
What the
though.
Heck was that?
It's not worth $60, in my opinion.
So you're gonna wait for it to be,
I'm gonna wait for it to go on sale when, like, you know how they have games on sale for, like, Xbox Gold members? I'm gonna wait for it to go on sale for probably, like, $30 or less.
Yoink.
That's the game worth it, because there's not really... How many modes are there to it? Like, there's only, like, the Hunt the Monster one, right?
Yeah.
No, there's several.
Yeah. What are they?
But Hunt the Monster is the most fun.
Oh, go below.
Ow. Well, there's Nest, there's Rescue, there's Evacuation. Evacuation's fun, too, as the, human hunters, so.
Mm-hmm.
Evacuation is basically, like, you're defending a ship. So. And you got a certain amount of time before that the monster has to destroy it. It's honestly hard playing with the monster, even against AI.
Oh god, Vaida, don't go over there.
Yeah.
I don't think we're gonna win this.
Yeah, probably not now.
But yeah, it's to me it's like a $30 game. It's not worth $60. Definitely not. But yeah. So I think we're probably gonna end it off here. I know I've said that like 3 times, but this is the end.
Bye, faithful watchtowerins.
And this is probably like a short one, I guess. What did you call them, Marco?
I don't know.
Guardians of...
Yeah, no, we need to think of a name for fans.
I don't know. I'm not that
what,
care.
Do you want me to just call them douchebags? Because I'm okay with that.
No.
I'm just going to call them dorks.
No. Dork is derived from a bad term. You are a bad term. Oh my gosh.
My word was a bad
term. I'll call them dirds.
It's only a bad term if you make it a bad term.
Shut up, Jamie. You're wrong.
We're still going, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Not anymore. Boom, shut down.
Nope, we're
still going.
No, shut down. I'm doing the whole finger snap pointing down to it. Shut down. Go.
Man.
You're like Gus from Achievement Hunter. Rooster Teeth. You hate everything.
God damn, get off my ass.
Can you hear me snap? Can you hear me snapping? I'm snapping.
Yeah, I hear you snapping, buddy.
We're still going.
Break down.
Dude, you got 4 minutes left before it's an hour. Just think of something.
Okay, 4 minutes.
Think of a question that you said you were going to do.
Baba Booey, Baba Booey.
Oh, yeah,
Baba Booey,
I
have
a question. That's right. Okay. So.
What is it? Can we do a time off talks where it's just like, would you rather?
I have to think of a question. Hold up. Someone talk. I gotta think of a question.
Oh my god, Alex.
I gotta think of a good one. Okay. If you could be
that's
put.
A great Alex impression, Vita.
Shut up. If you could be put inside a game world, like a game world, like for instance, like the Halo world or the Skyrim world or the Final Fantasy world, which world would you be put into?
Which world?
Yes.
Kingdom Hearts.
I'm gonna have to go with Vita on that one.
You'd be put into the Kingdom Hearts world?
I'd love to have a fucking Keyblade.
Damn, dude. Vaida, what Keyblade would you use?
Man, I don't know.
I'm gonna have to go dual wield like Roxas.
Mm-hmm. Dual wielding as a ship.
Or the stick. Or with the stick.
I think
that stick was amazing in that game.
I would want to be put into.
Got it memorized.
I would like to be put into the World of Warcraft world. Definitely the world, the World of Warcraft world. Are you kidding me? Be a freaking druid. I could fly around as an eagle. I could run as a bear. I could yes, I play World of Warcraft. Anyways, Jamie, you have to answer.
I think we all know Jamie's.
What video game world? No, because he's got a choice. He could go either like Halo,
like Sword Art Online,
or Skyrim. No, I would not rather.
No.
Actually, that's the kind of world I would love to be in. Like, that's like the Warcraft. Jamie,
except with the brain.
Last one. What video game world?
I think I would go with either Skyrim or.
Ooh, I forgot about Skyrim.
Skyrim's a good one.
Or I would go with, let's see. I was gonna say StarCraft, but it's like, never mind, fuck that shit.
Yeah, that'd be pretty bad. I would not put it when you put it in the Skyrim. It's too messy.
That's why I like it.
Be clean.
Chaos is a ladder to order.
It'd be too messy. Anyways,
Alex,
now,
put this in quotations. Chaos is a ladder to order.
That ladder is better be made of plywood, because they're gonna get killed. Anyways, shut down, Bog. I did the whole snap thing again.
Goodbye. Oh my.
Well, I'm gonna die.
Well, better you than me.
We should all do an outro where we all go goodbye.
Yeah, I died.
It's the shutdown. It's point.
I don't know what's wrong with me tonight, but I can just not play Evolve correctly.
Maybe it's your Walmart
shut
career.
Down!
But yeah, one hour we just hit. Career. So bye everyone.
Shut down.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.